Hi, Jazigreens. It's time for back to school for a lot of you, especially you parents who have younger children. And thank God I don't have any more school age kids. However, I do have one in college, but she's on her own. So anyway, I'm in Dollar Tree, as you can see. So I just want to give you a few ideas on some things that you can pick up for your little darlings to put in their backpacks. You know, so you know how Dollar Tree is. They have some really good items that you can use. And let's go ahead and take a look. So hopefully you'll find some ideas. Okay, I'm back home, and here is a mini haul. I wasn't going in there to pick up anything per se, but these items I did need. So I got three of the sticky notes, which are lime green, pink, and blue. And I like to put these around the house, in my office, my bedroom, and in the kitchen because, you know, we write a lot of notes and things in this house, especially me. So these are the thick pads, and I really like these. But sometimes I like to get the ones where they have three and four in one pack, but then, of course, they're not going to be this thick. So anyway, I got that. Then I picked up this small little strainer because I needed one. And I actually need a really big one, the huge one, but I'll save that for another time. But this is cute, and it will work for what I need. And then this little thing here, I picked up to put my little stirrers in. As you can see, these are my coffee stirrers. And I needed something to hold these so that I can actually see them at the top. Because the thing that I had them in before, they were all, you know, down in the dump here, and you couldn't even see them. It was hard to pick them up. I had to kind of like reach all the way down in there. So this is cute. This will work. And it did have the coloring on it. Oh gosh, I hope you guys don't see my gown. I originally had all of these little things in here, and I just could not wait to find something else. Because as you can see, you know, when I put them in there, look how far they drop down. You know, I never did like that, even though this is nice and bling and I love it, but it's not going to work. So I have to always dig down in here. And then when I have them all in here, it's hard to kind of like, you know, reach and grab it. And sometimes they'll get stuck in between the grooves here. So that's why I'm glad I found this from Dollar Tree. And this works so much better, so much nicer, don't you think? And this is where my container sits, right here on my tray for all the coffee and hot chocolate. Okay, I am forever making some changes. Now, you see what I did. I changed out these tall stirrers that hubby uses. These are his. And I did put them in this little thing that I got from Dollar Tree. But then I turn around and use this really pretty, beautiful, I must say, little cup, teacup, and then I have these here. So you go figure that. I'm changing, but it's so pretty, you know. I found this in my china cabinet, and I just pulled it out and just I wanted to see what it looked like. Now, that does not mean, guys, that this is going to stay like this because I'm always changing again, but I just think right now it looks very elegant and pretty sitting there like that. So I want to thank you so much for joining me and watching, and please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Bye.